Dear girl, I love everything about you. I love your mind, your heart, your body, everything. There's nothing about you I don't like. That which makes you different is what makes you special. I love when you're silly. I love when you smile or make a funny face. I just melt. It's beautiful to see a girl who is honest and free. You live your life with no apologies. You know exactly who you are. You don't care what anyone thinks about your life. That kind of confidence is the sexiest thing in the world to me. The sexiest. You know, sometimes you catch me staring at you. Yeah, I know. But I just can't help it sometimes. It's because I'm trying to figure you out. You're like a book I'm desperately, like, trying to read. I don't care what's in it. I just want to know what it says. Your mind fascinates me. I want to learn from you. I want you to teach me everything you know. The best lessons in life came from listening to you. I wouldn't be who I am if it wasn't for everything you taught me. I named my album after you because you inspire me. You're always on my mind when I make music. Always. I want you to love the music I create for you. I hope it makes you feel good. I hope it makes you dance. I hope it makes you happy. It's like I'm with you even though I'm not there in person. Is that weird? I don't know. Maybe, but you already know what I mean. And you know I mean no harm. I'm not like these other guys. I'm a little different. And I'm desperately trying to get you to think about me as much as I think about you. I just want you to notice me. I have no problem admitting that. Not even Marilyn Monroe. Who, Cleopatra? Please. Not even Joan of Arc. That don't mean nothing to me. I just want a different girl. And that's you. Love. Pharrell.